This is a Carolina varsity. We're Vance High School.
Kalen Clark, running back.
And Kalen, you're a rising senior, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Last season's behind you, but just like to get just a couple of thoughts from you on last season.
We had a good season. We didn't make it as far as we wanted, but it was overall was good. I mean, we had a good team, good leadership. We got to bring that this year too.
Okay. So last season you guys didn't achieve all your goals.
Yes, sir.
So what are you doing to help make yourself better and your team better?
I mean, really, I just be in the weight room every day, running, all I can do. And then I just try to bring that up here to the field or with my other teammates in the weight room and in the classroom also, making get the best out of everybody.
Okay, so you mentioned something just a minute ago about leadership.
Yes, sir.
So you are a senior.
Yes, sir.
How are you handling that leadership? Now you are one of the leaders.
Yes, sir. I'm just trying to step in that role. You know, we had Darian, Jeremiah, Kingsley, all those guys.
Right.
I'm just trying to step into that, be a little bit better, bring myself and team up.
Okay. What about next season? What do you think?
Next season, I think, will be just as good. I just think we should punch that ticket and go ahead and get a ring. Last year, got to.
All right, so you're a hard worker. What do you squat?
Squat? Probably about 420, something
okay.
Like that.
Okay. Hard worker.
Yes, sir.
You put a lot of time into football.
Yes, sir.
What do you like to do outside of football, man?
I like to play video games, Madden, 2K, Call of Duty, all that.
Okay. Well, Madden and things like that can help you out with the game, actually.
Yeah, you learn a lot. Learn a lot of plays. Exactly. See things. But, yeah, all that.
Okay. Well, that's really it. Thanks for giving time.
Yes, sir.
All right.
All right.